The ruddy Yellowstone was released by Montana State University, I believe, in 2005. It's been a very popular wheat for Montana. It's hollow stem, it's medium maturity, excellent yield, a little bit tall for the high fertile or high rainfall or irrigated conditions, but for the majority of Montana, with the exception of soft lie areas, it's been an excellent wheat, excellent yield.